Are you a fresher mechanical engineer and wondering how to enter the mechanical design industry? If yes, then this video is for you. In this video, we will guide you through the steps to enter the mechanical design industry as a fresher. To start with, it is essential to have a good understanding of mechanical subjects such as mechanics, fluid mechanics, thermal science, and material science. These subjects form the foundation of mechanical engineering and are crucial in the design industry. Along with the knowledge of mechanical subject, it is essential to have a hands-on experience with a common CAD software. Some of the commonly used software include SolidWorks, AutoCAD, CATIA, NX, Creo. These software tools help you in creating and modifying the design, which is a fundamental requirement in the mechanical design industry. The mechanical design industry has various domains, and it is essential to have a proper knowledge of at least one domain. Some of the popular domains in the mechanical design industry include product design, sheet metal product design, BIW is body in white welding fixture design, press tool design, seating, aerospace design. Having expertise in one of these domains can help you specialize in your work and make you stand out from the rest. It is crucial to learn the skills used in the mechanical design industry. The industry is constantly evolving, and it is necessary to keep yourself updated with the latest tools and technology. Some of the skills include geometric dimension and tolerancing, that is GD&T, finite element analysis, that is FEA, and computational fluid dynamics, that is CFD. Now that you have the idea of requirements to enter the mechanical design industry, let's talk about how to enter. The first step is to create an impressive resume and portfolio that showcases your skills and knowledge. You can then start looking for job opportunities on the job portals or the company website. Another way to enter the industry is to pursue the internship or the apprenticeship with companies to gain hands-on experience. In conclusion, to enter the mechanical design industry, focus on domain knowledge and concept more than software skills. Software skills are just a medium to express your knowledge. It is essential to have a good knowledge of mechanical subject, hands-on experience with common CAD software, expertise in at least one domain, and learning skills used in mechanical design industry. We hope this video has provided you with a valuable insight into entering the mechanical design industry as a fresher. Keep learning and upgrading your skills to stay ahead in this constantly evolving industry. Thank you for watching. Want to learn the important and necessary skill to enter into the design field from the expert in this field from the past 10 year experience? Kindly call us on this phone number or WhatsApp us on this number.